This is a dollar splatter screen or sieve from the street market, used to produce spectra, the stars in front of a telescope. An optical grating like this one will have 100 times more lines per millimeter than the sieve and will cost you 100 times more. This is just screwed into the eyepiece like this, rather than going over the front of the telescope itself as the sieve does. The sieve is just taped by the handle over my 12-inch Mead LX200. This is Sirius with a 1 mm mesh over the OG.